puck into the sideboards. Henrik Sedin gets around that button, turns again, trying to find some room along the end boards. Booth gets the puck in the right wing corner, back to Weber. Henrik Sedin from the corner. Martin's on him. Henrik ran into Booth as he tried to cut through the pile.